How long can a bank account be frozen? How long does it take to unfreeze a bank account? The clients posing such questions usually show me a letter from the bank. In most of the cases, it's an official freezing order signed by a Swiss prosecutor. The client wants me to run with him to the banker and to unfreeze the assets. That's not the right person to speak to. The banker is not your friend anymore. This video will show you how long can a bank account be frozen and how to unfreeze a bank account. I show you the right way to unfreeze your money as soon as possible. Stay tuned. Hello. I'm Enzo Caputo in partnership with Duca Scopi TV. I am a Swiss banking lawyer, the founder of the boutique law firm Caputo Partners and SwissBankingLawyers.com, the place where international business people find tips and solutions about offshore banking, global asset protection and Swiss private banking. The clients coming to my office are shocked and desperate. They ask me why the bank is not helping them. In some cases, the account is frozen since a couple of weeks and the client was not informed. It's quite frequent that the prosecutor orders the bank to not communicate with the client until a specific date. Asking the bank to unfreeze the assets is a mistake. The bank will never unfreeze the assets acting against the order of the prosecutors. The bank will not help you. If your bank account is frozen, the bank is not your friend anymore. If the client is lucky, the prosecutor is not involved. The bank just blocked the money because the background of a specific transaction is not sufficiently documented. In such a situation, we can help the bank understanding the background with supporting documents. We will explain the background and the account will be unfrozen within 1 or 2 weeks. If the prosecutor is involved, it's not an easy task. Unfreezing the account can take months or even years. Most frequently, frozen assets are connected to pending investigations in the country of domicile of the client. The bank is monitoring all the media in the world. An article in the press about a specific investigation can be sufficient for the bank to immediately freeze the assets in the bank account and file a suspicious activities report with the Money Laundering Reporting Office. The most frequent criminal investigations for money laundering are made in connection with corruption, fraudulent activities, bribe, acquisition of influence, tax evasion, tax fraud, VAT fraud, market manipulation, pump and dump, front running, scalping, traffic with illegal substances. The criminal authorities in the home country of the client are interested in collecting bank documents as documentary evidence against the client. Therefore, they file an official request addressed to the Swiss authorities for international legal assistance. The Swiss authorities are collecting the file of the client from the bank. Before the Swiss authorities are passing over such sensitive banking account information to the foreign country, we can protect the client. We can prevent the Swiss authorities from sending the bank documents out of Switzerland if the international requests are misused for political purposes. This type of abuse for political purposes is quite frequent. Often, the corruption scenarios are fabricated to steal the funds from the client. We have a wide range of legal instruments, options and strategies to defend the client. Swiss authorities are well aware that bogus arrest warrants and unjustified investigations are misused against account holders for political reasons. Foreign prosecutors all over the world know that 30% of privately owned financial assets are managed by Swiss banks in Switzerland. According to the Swiss Federal Office of Justice, the last year, 2018, we had 2,400 cases with requests for international legal assistance. Foreign requests for international legal assistance in criminal matters are often abused by foreign countries for political reasons. The Swiss authorities are aware of such abusive requests. They know exactly that requests for international legal cooperation are misused for political battles in the country of the account holder. Fabricated corruption scenarios can be misused to confiscate the assets for political reasons. How can we stop an abusive request for international legal assistance? The answer to this question will be presented with part number 2 of the video series. Insider information just like this cannot be found in universities, in libraries, and not in the internet. If you like information just like this, make sure to not miss the second part of our video with me as your Swiss banking lawyer Enzo Caputo in partnership with Ducascopy TV. Have a wonderful day.